The new system that we have put in, it really allows us to be our own quarterbacks on defense. We make our own. We can do a lot of our own things, and so it allows us to be really aggressive, and also we can play based on like the wide receivers that we're playing against, their talents and stuff. So I think we, with guys like Nick Bolor, Matt Burning, we have a lot of guys back. Our front four is going to be deep. And our secondary, we feel like we're putting our four of the best athletes on the team out there in the secondary.
Absolutely. Vince he's been a great leader thus far. He's a great worker. He's got a great passion to play. He's been tremendous. He had a very good spring. I know our defensive coaches every day would rave about how he played, and we feel very, very good about him being out there. And he got dinged up the other day a little bit, and he didn't practice, but he had practiced about the first 10 or 11 practices, and he's very consistent. He's tough. He can play the ball in the air, and works.
Our defensive staff does a tremendous job, all of them, getting our guys to play with great technique, getting them to play with great effort.
And one of the things I've been saying since I've arrived here was one of the reasons why CMU won 12 games last year. They obviously had a great offense, but their defense, in my opinion, finally matched their offense, and that was why they had the ability to win 12 games, which is obviously.
We'll still see some of the same stuff. We'll still spread it out, and we'll still throw it up a little bit. Coach Enos he's done everything he can to make this transition really well, and he's worked really hard with the seniors, had a lot of meetings and stuff, just because with the new staff, they don't know exactly what all the players are thinking. The players don't really know what they're thinking, so we have a lot of meetings, and we relay the thoughts back and forth to the players and stuff like that. So we've had a good transition.